Hello everybody, Marty Richards with Greater Richland Tourism here today, but I am giving you the rundown on all of the Saturday events here at the second annual Pumpkin Fest right here in Richland Center. We're right on the Courthouse Square, so on Saturday you'll want to show up about 9 o'clock because that's when all the fun begins. Now there are a ton of events. Kinchy's Pedal Pull will be here. They will have that contest going during the day. There's also face painting is going to be happening. There will be live music by the one and only Bryce Bird, and he'll be playing his hits. He has performed in Nashville, that's true. So you'll get to hear Bryce for free here at Pumpkin Fest. Also, there'll be food trucks. They also have different games. The Key Club from the Richland Center High School is going to be coming, and they're going to be leading some different games as well. But best of all, you'll get to see all of the pumpkin creations. Now, the pumpkins have all been brought in, they've been decorated, and they've been judged. So you'll get to see who the award winners were through Pumpkin Fest and the different categories. So again, that's Saturday. You'll just come on down. There'll be a ton of events going on. You can't miss it with the live music happening right here at the courthouse. Also remember, Center Cinema will have a really cool movie feature. They're doing a double feature out at Starlight 14 tomorrow night as well. Hocus Pocus and The Nightmare Before Christmas, two of our family favorites. And then also don't forget the two haunted houses as well, or Haunted Warehouse and Haunted Cave. So the 80 German Warehouse, they have their Haunted Warehouse tomorrow night, so Friday night and Saturday night. And then also you get to enjoy Eagle Cave's Haunted Cave, and that's at Eagle Cave, of course, but lots of things to do, a lot of excitement and different things to enjoy here with the second annual Pumpkin Fest here in Richland Center. For Greater Richland Tourism, I'm Marty Richards. Let's everybody have a great day.
I love your costume.
You have it.
Very good. Very good.
You're doing it.
And these are my own kitty ears, and they're my own ears because I didn't even, because it has ears, but they don't really look like kitty. So.
I like the ones you picked out. I think those are great. Yeah, those are great.
I got them for last Christmas. So.
Oh, they're perfect.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people, and it sure is.
Nothing like a this is not posed.
Not at all. That's not how we are. Real life, candid.
I'll come back.
You want to go to tent?
Yeah, we got treats in there.
No. Can I go in the tent?
Include our
Odyssey Parks and Recreation, Jones Chevrolet Incorporated, Richland Electric Cooperative, Rockwell Automation, Disney Power Sports, Shopping News and Express Printing, City Utilities of Richland Center, All American Do It Center, Simon's Recreation Complex, and Philadelphia Center.
You can have those.
You're welcome.
Where did you find Sour Patch Kids?
What's that? Where did you find the Sour Patch Kids?
I think it was. Oh, sorry.
I don't usually look down that far. Well, we're getting
later.
Hey, how are you?
I can't tell if mine's a scorpion or a
dragon. Awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. We are signing up for Girl Scouts. No, it's out.
That's what I want.
Can I grab a couple pieces of food?
Wow.
You're welcome.
Oh, right over here. Oh, look at the witch.
Next, okay?
look at them. You can go up there and look at them. There's a chicken up there, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, walnut, bud.
Halloween?
No, she's got Stitch.
Oh.